In this problem, a plane is moving with a speed Vs, that is the speed of the plane or the speed of the source, and the